Right now, we've got breaking news out of the D.C. Council downtown, where Councilmember Jack Evans, the veteran of the legislative body, has actually been stripped of his powerful role as Finance Committee Chair. The Council voted a short time ago to remove Evans from his chairmanship. Council also authorized the hiring of a law firm to investigate whether Jack Evans violated Council rules by using his public office for personal gain or to benefit his clients.